In our second story, we focused on Trinity's drug testing program and the school's efforts to promote a drugs-free lifestyle. Alex Garbus has the story.
During the 2015-16 school year, Trinity High School introduced a student drug testing program.
Part of our mission is to form men of faith and men of character, and in part of that, we are looking for any way possible to help our students be as healthy as possible. And part of that is we know that in our society that some individuals succumb to the idea of using illegal drugs or alcohol. We spent a number of years researching testing programs, visiting other schools. We spent a long time deciding what was best for us, not just completely copying what was being done in other schools. We wanted to make sure it was done the right way, with the right process and with the right people.
While its origins may be complex, the drug test itself is actually quite simple.
This is called a custody and control form. There's one for each person we test. The person signs acknowledging that they are being tested, which is called a sample acquisition card. In here is a small piece of foil which the hair goes in, folded into. There is a seal to seal the sample acquisition card, and there is an alcohol wipe we use to clean the scissors between each person. Once the hair has been cut, it's placed inside this foil and then placed inside the sample acquisition card. The person initials this. That is placed in this bag along with the paperwork, and this bag is what we send by FedEx overnight.
Drug testing isn't the only way Trinity addresses drug prevention among teens. Trinity offers a drugs and alcohol class for students who wish to learn about the dangers of these substances.
We've learned in this class from Dr. Striegel that early drug use and alcohol use is important. The chances of being addicted go up the earlier that you use.
It's definitely an important topic. The first like 20 years of your life, if you use drugs, it can really mess you up later in life.
While people were unsure of how Trinity's drug testing program would play out when it was first announced, students educated in drug prevention believe that the drug testing program benefits Trinity and its students.
I think the social norm was that, you know, it's gonna be a bad thing, but I thought it would be good to have, you know, face the problems now instead of later on in life.
It's definitely helped people who do drugs here quit. I've known a lot of people who have cut down because they like going here and they don't want to get kicked out. It's definitely been good against peer pressure. Saying no, my school test, it's kind of turned into a joke, but in reality, it helps a lot.
Thanks, Alex.